Hey crew, it's me again. I'm at a fabulous photo shoot with my outstanding photographer, Greg Moore. He likes to stay behind the camera, so I'll be doing the chit-chatting as usual. Kind of looking like an elf today, I think. But, you know, who cares? Fun. Hair is still cute in this orange bun done by diva stylist Kiki. I was told by my dork that it kind of looks like an orange cupcake. Makes me hungry. Go figure. And, of course, my face was done flawlessly, as you guys saw already, by Tasha. Lights, camera, and action.
Dorks.
I'm gonna get a couple of pictures. Me looking awesome. Fall fashion, or what have you. This one or the other?
No, we've got one here. Okay. Can you hear this guy? Can you hear this guy? Can you just get a little bit more? See? Kind of like you can wrap it around your neck. Kind of like you're coming with it. Too, like you're kind of washing your face with it. Eyes right here. Too, right? That's good. Feeling like it's a little choker. Put it kind of like this, kind of like angle, just like it. It looks like you're kind of looking out that way. Take the other hand, like you got a mirror in it, like you're looking at. Bring it up a little higher. Good. Until you hear it toward me. Good. I'm going to bring it up to here like that. Good. And bring his hand under like that. Mm-hmm. Good. Can you ever come this way? Good, like that. Lay it here this way just a little. Turn it, the head. Right there. Now, right here. Good. And kind of like you're kind of laying on it like that. Good, just like that. Right. Bring the other hand to stop up and under a little. Good, right here. Double. Good. Okay, move the stool back and lean on the wall while you got the scarf.
Out with the stool. Gang, I'll show you some pictures soon. Cool beans. And I'm out. Deuce.